Ukraine's military appears to have confirmed reports that its troops have crossed over to the Russian-occupied left, eastern, bank of the Dnipro River. The army's general staff said the village of Pishchinivka in the southern Kherson region, 3 kilometers, 2 miles, east of the river, had been attacked by Russia. The U.S.-based Institute for the Study of War, ISW, said Ukrainian troops had advanced to 4 kilometers east of the river. Russia's Vladimir Putin insists the Ukraine operation was a failure. Ukraine launched a counteroffensive in the south in June, seeking to sever Russia's land corridor to the Crimean Peninsula, which Moscow illegally annexed in 2014. Kyiv aims to reach the coast of the Sea of Azov, splitting Russian forces in the region in half and complicating the Kremlin supply lines. The counteroffensive has so far been slow and yielded only limited territorial gains. Has Ukraine broken through the dragon's teeth? War on the map, Ukraine expands Russia's defense breach. Ukrainian forces have carried out a number of small incursions on the Dnipro River before, but the latest reported attack appears to be an attempt to expand the territory under their control in anticipation of a larger cross-river offensive operation. In its report on Thursday morning, the general staff of the Ukrainian armed forces said Russia had carried out airstrikes on Pishchinivka in the last 24 hours. The report did not provide details on whether there were Ukrainian troops in or near the village. Hours earlier, ASW cited Russian sources as claiming that elements likely consisting of 2 Ukrainian naval infantry brigades carried out an attack across the Dnipro River to the east bank on October 17 to 18. Geolocation footage published on October 18 showed that Ukrainian troops were advancing north of Pishchinivka, 14 kilometers east of Kherson City and 3 kilometers from the Dnipro River, and to Poyma village, 11 kilometers east of Kherson City and 4 kilometers from the Dnipro River, the think tank added. U.S.-based Russian military blogger Wargonzo claimed on Thursday that Ukrainian units fighting on the eastern bank of Ukraine's main river had previously been trained in Britain. Meanwhile, the Russian Defense Ministry appears to have confirmed Ukrainian operations in the region. In its report late on Wednesday, it said Russian forces had suppressed the activities of 4 Ukrainian sabotage and reconnaissance groups in Poyma and the nearby village of Pidstepn. Moscow claims that, overall, Ukraine's counteroffensive in the Kherson region failed. Ukraine's military appears to have confirmed reports that its troops have crossed over to the Russian-occupied left, eastern, bank of the Dnipro River. The army's general staff said the village of Pishchinivka in the southern Kherson region, 3 kilometers, 2 miles, east of the river, had been attacked by Russia. The U.S.-based Institute for the Study of War, ISW, said Ukrainian troops had advanced to 4 kilometers east of the river. Russia's Vladimir Putin insists the Ukraine operation was a failure. Ukraine launched a counteroffensive in the south in June, seeking to sever Russia's land corridor to the Crimean Peninsula, which Moscow illegally annexed in 2014. Kyiv aims to reach the coast of the Sea of Azov, splitting Russian forces in the region in half and complicating the Kremlin supply lines. The counteroffensive has so far been slow and yielded only limited territorial gains. Has Ukraine broken through the dragon's teeth? War on the map, Ukraine expands Russia's defense breach. Ukrainian forces have carried out a number of small incursions on the Dnipro River before, but the latest reported attack appears to be an attempt to expand the territory under their control in anticipation of 3 kilometers from the Dnipro River, and to Poyma village, 11 kilometers east of Kherson City and 4 kilometers from the Dnipro River, the think tank added. U.S.-based Russian military blogger Wargonzo claimed on Thursday that Ukrainian units fighting on the eastern bank of Ukraine's main river had previously been trained in Britain. Meanwhile, the Russian Defense Ministry appears to have confirmed Ukrainian operations in the region. In its report late on Wednesday, it said Russian forces had suppressed the activities of 4 Ukrainian sabotage and reconnaissance groups in Poyma and the nearby village of Pidstepn. Moscow claims that, overall, Ukraine's counteroffensive in the Kherson region failed.
Hello. чорт менш. Тримо, нів кілометр. Прошу свій шумор. Числи мі бінам. Бонча, чорт садмет. Сам десе чорт менш. Чап. Тирандос, 400 метр, сандесе 45. Чизи می‌بینم. Каравон, 300. Жело! Пиоде низом, 400 метр, шумал. Сандос, 400 метр, сандесе 45. Пиоде низом, 300 метр, шумал غرب. Чело! Сарбоз-о, 200 метр, чело!